Kupka never did do things by halves. As if taking the Mother Crystal for his own wasn't enough. He had to build his castle in it.
Let the trial begin.
Seems were expected.
So this is the power of Muthos.
Do this too.
what the hell is going on? Are these things here for me? Or for him? First orcs, now these nightmares. Is this your doing, Ultima? You've been busy, Kupka. But where did you go? he's in the sanctuary. I can feel it. Come on, Togo.
I've missed you so much. Kuka! I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
Benedicta!
you can do it.
And so could I! Let's give this a try.
Fatima.
What do you want?
Your soul is tainted with worthless human will, yet your thirst for power remains undiminished. With every sip you take, you grow in strength, and soon you shall achieve perfection.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will accept us, Muthos. It is inevitable. You were created for this purpose, and you shall serve it.
Never!
Thread of the consciousness that supports it. No matter. The time to build a new world is not yet upon us. We will contemplate.
One can no more command the power of ether by drowning in its flood than one can constrain the tides by standing in the sea. I had thought Hugo wiser than this, but it seems his head was full of rocks after all.
Titan was strong.
Your Majesty.
But Muthos is stronger. For 5 years, that man lived only for revenge. Clinging fast to a fiction, even as it swept him into the abyss. One cannot change one's nature through force of will alone. Only the Almighty can do that.
Hugo Kupka, the man who gave his life for a woman's head. A fool like all the rest.
The death of a mother crystal should be so beautiful.